Hey guys, this is Kat. So I'm just gonna show you a few items I use to make a DIY makeup remover. And to start off, I use coconut oil. Coconut oil is good for lots of things. It's good for your hair, your skin, and I've used it personally to remove my makeup, and it leaves your skin soft. So it's something I would recommend as for starters. Is one of them I use is coconut oil. Another item I use is castor oil. Castor oil also helps with eyelash growth, for me at least. And why not put it in your makeup remover since you're using it to remove mostly your eye makeup? Another item I use is vitamin E oil. Vitamin E oil also helps promote eyelash growth, and if you apply some to your eyebrows, also helps with that too, eyebrow growth. I also like to use aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel helps dry skin and soften the skin, and I just like the way it makes me feel fresh and cool after I apply my makeup remover. Also, I use a lotion. This is a Clinique Dramatically Moisturizing Lotion. This is just like a base. So you take any lotion that you prefer to use for your skin that you would put on your face mostly, and you would use that as a base. Is take an empty container. I have this Clinique empty container, and this is where we're gonna put our product inside for our makeup remover. So just open that up, put that on the side, our base. So we're taking this. Well, I use this. I would use this as my base. You can use any lotion or cream that you like, or any moisturizer. But I'm gonna use this as my base. So what you wanna do is, since this is a pump, I'm going to pump a few pumps inside this container. Let's just get that at least almost halfway filled. You don't want it to be too oily for your face either. So that's why we're trying to use a thicker consistency of cream to not make this makeup remover too oily as well. So this is why I'm using a base, and I'm using this as my base. So we're just gonna fill that up. Whoops. I swear my hands are washed, so it's okay. So after you feel like it's enough for you, or enough pumps, depending on the size of your container, you can stop or you can keep filling it up as you would like. So, oops, it's getting everywhere. So I have my consistency. That looks good. Okay, so now I'm going to take these measuring spoons. This is a half teaspoon measuring spoon, and this is a teaspoon measuring spoon. So I'm going to do 1 teaspoon of coconut oil in here. So 1 teaspoon coconut oil. I love coconut oil. I would use it for everything. As you can see, it smells amazing. This coconut oil, I bought it at Amazon. I don't remember for how much, but that's where I bought this coconut oil. I would recommend you to check it out if you're interested. I found it on Amazon. So we're gonna take half a teaspoon. So there you go. You could see it inside already. So that would be fine. Next, I'm going to use my half teaspoon and I'm going to apply vitamin E oil. So this vitamin E oil, I bought it on Amazon. I'm not sure, don't remember for how much, but I'm sure you can find it there. So we're taking a half teaspoon. Just pour it in. Okay. Next, I'm going to take my castor oil. And again, a half teaspoon. Next, I'm going to take my aloe vera gel, and again, I'm going to do half a teaspoon. This aloe vera gel, you can pick it up at the dollar store, anywhere they sell, Target, and it's great to have around, especially during the summer when you get sunburnt. So it's very good for your skin. So you can pick that up anywhere usually. Okay, and after that, we're going to close. This is what our consistency would look like with everything in the side. So next we're gonna close it. And we're gonna just shake it. So our product would probably end up looking like this, with everything mixed inside. I have some eyeshadows here that I'm going to swatch for you on my wrist. Dark purple. And another dark color. There you go. Anything you use to take your eye makeup off. So I'm just using cotton balls right here. So I'm gonna just take some, a little bit, don't need a lot. So you can see how easy it just came off. Literally just wipes off. This is why I love using these products on my eyes. They're organic. I did this myself. And I love all these products. They have so many benefits for you. please subscribe. If you have any more suggestions, let me know and I will be happy to do more videos, DIY videos, or any videos you guys recommend me to do or want to see. I'll be happy to show you. Thanks for watching. Bye.